Hey guys, been getting a lot of requests for a Sayummable return, so
I'm here.
yeah, she's got a 40, I've got a 32, but it's both malt liquor, so either way, this is a malt liquor video.
What? It sounded like a man.
I was talking man voices the rest of the video.
So, what's up, girl?
I'm poking my lips when you're talking to me.
Hold on, wait.
No, this is what rude is.
Made like the first what? Yeah, pretty much the first minute of this video is already stupid. Well, I'm pretty sure they'll still watch it.
Gotta love a minute of bullshit.
That's true. So the fact that we just spent 30 minutes of just sitting here bullshitting on YouTube,
planning what we're gonna bullshit about.
Shit.
Look.
Fuck it.
So.
It could be close.
I don't know where we're at.
I don't either. Probably over there in the thingy where the thingy the cleaning toilet is.
the thingy brush?
Yeah, the thingy brush, yeah.
And my eye. Oh, I have something in my eye.
Come here. I can't see it.
I think it's good. I'm good.
Okay. Yeah, there's nothing there.
I'm good. No, I'm not. It hurts.
Anyways.
Beer.
2 minutes of bullshit, and yeah, we have still yet to drink.
Haven't touched anything. Okay, it does taste good. I couldn't remember. Look, gingivitis. You see it? I'm just going gingivitis.
Is that blood?
Yeah, but I'm gingivitis. Don't touch it! What are you doing?
I was gonna get it out.
If your finger can reach all the way down on my beer.
You touched my beer!
You didn't.
And now I touch the foam.
Aww. I got it because of pregnancy. It hates me.
F.
F you fatness.
Look it. Okay.
Yeah, I was gonna tell you, when I was trying to edit all my pictures earlier, that thing popped up like 50 fucking times. It was really long. Look how much you drank compared to what I drink.
Well, my bottle's smaller than yours though, too.
I'm just used to drinking my giraffes at the bar. I'm not standing, I can do my shake and shuffle. You know you're gonna hit me in the face one day.
Oh yeah, I know. I've seen the Halloween video. I'm like, I'm expecting it. I'm just gonna be like, one day I'm just gonna be like, bam! Like right in the face. And I'm gonna be like,
perfect. I feel bad. I was watching it. And when your hand went back, I was like, is that at the right time? I've never heard this song all over for 3. Oh yeah, I'm listening to that stuff. F'n with some in us and something home.
Do it with me.
The chop?
Mm-hmm.
What is this called?
The chop. You just named it.
Oh, I thought it was a name.
No.
See how long that is? That's how long it was. Okay. That's just
I didn't give it mine like my way that I had it the last time. Like,
you wanna see how long my bang there?
Dang, you should.
I need to cut
you
it.
You should like maybe like here. Mm-hmm. But instead of like straight across, like have it like
that's how I used to have it, remember? When my hair was short.
Mm-mm.
The fuck is that?
I don't know. It's the end of the movie.
I'm not thirsty. What the fuck is that bitch doing?
I don't know. She's like,
she's like deep throat. She's like liquor bottle meat.
She really was. She's saying it. What a slut.
That's funny. I haven't heard this one all the way through because of the video on YouTube with the fat man who's doing the dance. That's the only reason I've heard this song all the way through.
Oh my god, I fucking love that video. Megan sent that to me.
That's when I watched it.
Oh.
Will it fit? Hey, look, it fits.
Why do it always, like, every time I make a video, you make me look like the crazy one? And you're like, all calm.
But I'm the dumb one.
It's true.
Thanks. It's very true.
She's very naive. Sad but true.
I killed a lot of brain cells a long time ago.
Oh, you didn't see it. Look.
Are you watching?
Yeah. Right?
So fucking awesome.
Aww.
Dude, don't listen. That's how awesome I am. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, that was a good one!
I tasted that one. That was sober all over again.
Oh, did you see how it like spun on the top of the bottle there for a second?
No, we're not gonna drink. We're gonna
if you're asking, if you're wondering what we're doing, we're sitting here going like this, and like the caps are spinning off.
Spinning.
Like,
just,
it's awesome.
That was awesome.
It was.
Oh wait. I have a new game.
Did I really just do that?
I feel like I was. What did I say before the video? Before the video started. Let's get this shit started or something.
Yeah, you were like, you started and I'll finish it.
No, you start this shit, I'll finish it.
Yeah.
How do you drink like that? Look at that. Up, I don't even drink that much.
My eye closed so weird. It was like my eye was like that. That's what it felt like. Like my top eyelid was closed.
Your mascara got it caught.
Oh, that felt so weird. I'm not wearing mascara though. It's just like the way that I closed my eyes. Like my eye like took a leap over my bottom lid or something.
You know where I'm going this summer? You didn't answer the question.
Where?
You ready for the corniness to come out?
Pretty much.
The Wizarding World of Harry Potter.
Oh, dear God.
Hey, it's gonna be awesome. And then I'm going to the rest of, I think it's Orlando Studios. I think that's where it's at.
Who are you going with?
Jessica has a season pass, so I can see. And then we're gonna go.
Oh yeah, this is like in Florida.
Yeah, Orlando. Mm. Oh shit, my phone's stuck. I shouldn't have done that. And then we're gonna drink, but I told her I was only gonna have a couple beers because people die in Florida when they go on vacation. Isn't that where that one girl got like abducted, killed?
Mm-hmm.
The blonde girl, Treadway, Haraway,
Haley.
Haley, I don't know. She died though, like years ago. Somebody murdered her.
Is that like the one, the Kaylee Anthony story?
I don't know, she died a long time ago.
I know there was a Kaylee Anthony and then there was like another girl named Haley that died too.
So I'm saying like, I will not leave the state and get intoxicated and drunk because then somebody will kill me. But if I'm going to Florida, I'm going to the bar. Okay.
Would you drink on a plane?
We're driving. I'm not getting on a plane.
I'm just asking, would you drink on a plane?
Can you drink on a plane?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, then you leave the state and drink.
No, what I'm saying is I won't get like so like stupid drunk to where I get a bruise and a month later it's still there.
I would. You better believe if I'm gonna get on an airplane
or
I'm
come off the plane like
exactly. Like oh, I wanna get up and be like,
and you're just like, fuck,
get the fuck out of my fucking way, I'm drunk. Or be like, watch out, I'm getting ready to spew. So I have to be the first person off the plane.
Yeah. Well, my mom, she's like, you're gonna get pissed off. I'm like, why am I gonna get pissed off? She's like, because we're going on a vacation this summer and y'all just gonna be mad. I was like, well, why don't you just go ahead and tell me? I probably won't be mad. They're like, we're going to Hawaii. I was like, yeah, I don't care. They're like, why not? I was like, well, there's only two ways to get to Hawaii. One's a plane, two's a ship, and I won't get on either, so I don't care. Y'all go, I get 10 days by myself at the house.
Right.
Let's plan it when Matt has the kids so I can have a good time.
Right, exactly.
He was like, well, you're gonna have to take care of the girls. I was like, they're 16. Take care of themselves.
Exactly.
I was like, I'm going to have a good time.
Damn it, we ran out of songs.
I told them as long as they left me gas money to drive them around and food money to eat on, they can go to Hawaii as long as they want to. As long as they pay the bills before they leave.
Bye.
That's what I said. I don't care. You really think I'm going to get mad because you are leaving for 10 days? That's 10 days of peace.
Right.
10 days I don't have to hear. It's fucking a war zone in that house. Like, I wake up in the morning. I got bitched at for doing the dishes the other day. For doing the dishes the other day.
That's sad.
They bitch at me to do the dishes. And then I did the dishes and my mom's like, I needed a fucking shower. I was like, well, you were passed out in your room. I had no idea you were going to wake up right now to take a fucking shower.
What do I have to deal with her? Does the water pressure affect when you do dishes?
We like have a super fucked up water heater. And like our water heater, like in the middle, if you do the dishes or the laundry, you'll get in the shower and like 10 minutes later you got high school water.
Just the fucking just right there at the tip of my brain and the tip of my tongue.
The tip of your brain.
Yeah.
That was awesome. How I can't do it like you can. It's because it's this kid.
I don't know. Really, all I've been listening to lately is
all I listen to is country music because I like country music and I want to see Kenny Chesney this summer somewhere. Hopefully,
if I went to a country one, country concert, my number one would probably be Brad Paisley.
I love Brad Paisley. Do you remember Hightower? I hope he never ever watches YouTube. Do you remember Hightower? He looked just. I used to like him like before Jeremy. Remember he had that picture.
Ooh, we'd be standing up and okay, we'll try this one.
You know what I'm talking about? He was so hot. We be steady mobbing. Mobbing. I haven't listened to any of him since I lived in Georgia. That's 2 years ago.
This is exactly what I was telling you about yesterday on Facebook. Everybody, all black people, they're all like, N-word this, N-word that. And I'm like, come on, seriously. This is what he looked like at the beginning of the video.
I was like, what are you doing? That's exactly what he looked like.
I wore the blue.
Yeah, I'm gonna get death threats for that probably.
Minus the glasses. Yeah, that was a simple statement. There's my naiveness.
Yeah. Oh my god! We need to go back to Walmart and get chains! We gotta go back to Walmart and get like our $3 shades again. You're not gonna be bruised.
There's a red mark.
No. Is it really?
Yeah. I burnt my arm there. I burnt my arm and I went to the kitchen to dry it off. My sister went there at the same time because she burnt her arm exactly when I did.
You better hurry because I'm almost done.
F you.
Hey, usually I'm done with this in like 3 minutes.
I drink my draft beers, okay? I don't chug stuff.
Craft beers.
Draft.
Craft beers.
You go to the bar and you order a bottle or you order a draft. It comes in a cup. Now, I can have about 14 beers in like a half.
We need to have like...
We need to go to the bar. Jason bartends, and I hope you never watch his face if you need to. He bartends.
Do you want to hear him tomorrow night?
Thursday. He works at the tavern right down the street.
Can we go tomorrow night?
Will he be there? At the tavern right down
but,
the
I mean, like, is he going to be there tomorrow? Mm-hmm. No, tomorrow's Wednesday. I mean, tonight.
Crap. See, my schedule's at home. I have a work schedule, so I know where to drink at on certain days.
Right. See, I can get, oh my god, plenty of.
Crap, I think he works on Thursday. Do you have plans for Thursday? I
don't know. I don't have plans, but I'll have the girls.
Oh, yeah. Who doesn't work tonight?
Anyone?
No, I mean, like, Wednesday night.
Oh. Email. I mean, like, we'll all be here, die? But...
You know that I'm gonna die? I won't see my children until Monday. Well, technically Saturday, because we have a basketball game. But Monday.
Where at?
The Lions here. He doesn't like it, he's gonna play. He's gonna get out there and be like, I don't wanna play, Mommy! No. Last week, we got into a bad... Last week was basketball pitchers, and he was supposed to take his freaking pitchers. And he was like, I don't want to take my pictures. I want to play basketball. And then, like, basketball came, and he's like, I don't want to play basketball, Mom.
Oh, my God.
We
hold on, I'm here. Like,
you're just going to leave me here to stare at this camera? Where are you going?
It'll be your 10 seconds on whatchamacallit.
Fame. What are you doing? I haven't even looked at the camera in, like, 5 minutes. Hey, give me band-aids, I'm bleeding.
Suck on your finger.
How do you check the time on this thing? You know what? I don't have a weenie, okay?
It's... You may not, I do.
You have a weenie?
Yeah.
Why haven't I ever seen it? How'd you get that band-aid so fast? I just asked you. Like, you didn't even go anywhere.
They're like right there on the
counter.
You're still
standing in the hallway.
No, I went to the kitchen.
I didn't see you move. I was like, fuck, did you get that band-aid?
There was one person on that left a comment on my last video. Asked me if I was, I think it was my last video.
Like, how much I'm bleeding. I'm bleeding, like I'm dying.
I told you to suck on it.
I'm not sucking on my blood. I'm not a vampire. Down on the or
but a person asked me, he was like, are you gonna ever make any videos like cigars or cigarettes and stuff like that? I have never made a video of smoke where I smoked in it. Ever. This will be the first time. First time ever.
I don't smoke. Do you remember I used to smoke a lot? Because I was stressed because my hubby was.
God,
fuck him and his ass.
Terrible time.
Fuck him and his ass. I hope you're not watching YouTube either, because if you are, fuck you and your ass. I have currently him blocked on Facebook to where he can't watch shit either.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Nobody's watching it at this point.
Yeah, we'll have Willie edit it.
Everybody's been turned it off. Let's start over.
Oh, we only have this one for you. That's a good idea.